Good morning, students. Today we are going to start chapter 3, that is estimation. Okay, now let us start out what is the use of estimation. Okay, in our day-to-day life we come across many situations where we have to answer questions related to numbers, like how many boys or girls are there in the class, how many birds are there on the tree, how many people live in your city, how many stars are there in the sky, and the list can go on. Sometimes we have the exact number to state, and sometimes we give an approximate number as the answer. Suppose the question is, how many students are there in the class? You say, if you're 40, how many people live in your city? You will say around 50 lakh, because you don't exactly know how many people. So you will say around 50 lakh. How many tickets were sold for a cricket match? It's a big event, cricket match. So if a question is asked from how many tickets were sold for the cricket match, the answer came around 10,000. That thus we see that in some situations we can take the liberty of rounding off a number to a convenient figure to make the calculation and understanding easy. For this we need estimation. Consider the following examples. Example 1, I have 47 rupees 50 paise in my purse. I must say, if someone asks me how much amount my money is there with you, I will say about rupees 50 with me. Thus, what I have done, I have rounded 47 rupees 50 paise to the nearest tens, which is rupees 50. Now, consider another example. There are 3,880 children in my school. If asked about the number of children in my school, I say about 4,000. That means I have rounded 3,880 to the nearest thousands, that is 4,000. In this way, we do the rounding. Now, what are the rules for rounding off that we have to learn? That means rounding off is there, how to round off near to the nearest tens, then how to round off to the nearest hundreds, and how to round off to the nearest thousands. That we are going to learn in this chapter. What is the exact rule? Okay. Now, this is the rule for rounding off to the nearest tens. Okay, this figure is given in your book. This is called as a folded number line. Okay, now you can there are peaks and there are the valley. Okay, now each peak shows numbers ending with 5. These numbers are halfway between two tens. You might have seen 0 to 10 is being written on a folded number line, and 0 and 10 are the, they are there, 10, 20, 30, 40, they are near the end of the valleys, whereas 5, 10, 15 and 25, 5, 15, 25, 35 are at the peaks. Okay, the tens are at the bottom, that in the valley. Suppose on the folded, now if you place a coin, suppose on the folded number line, a coin is placed on number 7. If a coin is placed at number 7, where will it slide? Yes, tell me the answer. Where will it, naturally it will slide to number 10. Okay, if the coin is placed at 24, see, the if the coin is placed at 24, now where it will slide? Yes, it will slide to 20, because 20 is nearest to 24. Thus, we conclude that 17, if see, where is 17? Where 17 will slide to? 17 will slide to 20, to its nearest tens. Okay, 28, see where 28 is? 28 will slide to its nearest 10, that is 30. Similarly, 33, find where 33 is. 33 will slide to 30, that is 30 is its nearest tens. In this way, you might be seeing how to round off. From this, we can conclude how we can do rounding off to the nearest tens. Yes, now what conclusion we came to is, while rounding to the nearest tens, the ones digit is changed to 0 and the tens digit either is increased by 1 or remains the same as in the given number. Also, halfway numbers like 5, 15, 25 are always rounded to the next tens. Thus, 5 is rounded to 10, 15 is rounded to 20, and 55 is rounded to 60. Thus, to round off a number to nearest tens means to tell which tens is the given number closer to. Now, let us do some assignments. Exercise 3.1. These questions you have to do in copy. Now, let us do the assignment. Exercise 3.1, question number 1. This assignment you do in copy, all of you. List all the numbers that can be rounded to 320. So, which numbers are being rounded to 320 are, which it will be the numbers which are above 315, that is including 315. That means the numbers are 315, 316, 317, 318, 319, plus the numbers which are less than 325, that is 321, 322, 323 and 324. So, these numbers will be rounded off to 320. 860. Next question is, so which numbers would be rounded off to 860? It will be 855, 856, 857, 859, and also the numbers which are less than 865, that is 861, 862, 863, 864. Okay, just imagine of the peaks and valleys which we have done in the one of the slides I have shown you. I have told you that the coin will slide to which nearest tens. Think over in that way, it will be easier for you. The next question is 1340. So, which numbers will be closer to 1340? The numbers are 1335, 1336, 1337, 1338, 1339. Also, the numbers which are less than 1345, that is 1341, 1342, 1343 and 1344. Okay. Now the next question. Round off the following numbers to the nearest tens. 7. 7 will be rounded to which nearest ten? It will be rounded to 10. 19 will be rounded to 20. 23 will be rounded to where it will slide. It will slide to nearest tens, that is 20. 45 will be rounded, 5, the number ending with 5 will round off the next greater number. Near, that means it will be rounded off to 50. 84 will be rounded off to 80. 241 will be rounded off to nearest tens, that is 240. 534 will be rounded off to 530. 895 will be rounded off, since the numbers we were knowing that halfway numbers will round off to the next bigger number. That means it will be rounded off to 900. Okay. 826, where it will be rounded? Just think over it. It will be rounded to, as I've told, if the number is that either it is the tens place is will be changed to a greater number, it will be rounded off to 830. 1219, where it will rounded off? Yes, it will rounded off to 12. It will be rounded to 1220. 2524, where it will be rounded? See the tens place here, 2524. See the tens and the ones place. 24. 24 will be rounded to 20 itself. So, the number will be 2520. The next number is 3426. Okay. 26. See the tens place and the ones place. 26. 26 will where it will slide. It will slide to 30 or not. So, it will be rounded off to 3430.